on to market number two of our day, and this is the real food market. This one's a little bit different than the regular markets I go to because it's more of a sustainable, organic type of food. Not all that melty cheese that you just shove in your mouth and not wondering where it's from.
From South India originally. The guy, business partner, he's an amazing cook, so we kind of sat down and we wanted to do street food rather than curry and rice and all that stuff.
Yeah.
So we just came up with what would work in a kind of a London market.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy your rest of your stay in London.
So I've never had any Indian food ever, so I really don't know much what to expect. So I'm really excited. This is really something brand new for me.